We win. Really proud of our guys, first and foremost. Told in the locker room, great thing about in life is when you can do something for somebody else. And I know these guys made a lot of people happy tonight. You know, alumni, former players, you know, our school and the university, and this is all the Cyclone Nation. And so that's what it's about. The atmosphere tonight was terrific. We weren't great defense in the first half. Challenged these guys, and their character's growing. Proud of them, and led by these guys and several others, we were able to get it done. And so it's a great win, and now we've got to handle this the right way, have great humility, and be ready for Alcorn on Sunday.